Kenya. My name is Bianca Bailey, and I am president of Engineers Without Borders Howard University. We're located in Choyamim, Kenya, on an implementation trip in which we are installing several biosand filters. This technology will help to purify water and provide clean and safe drinking water for the people of Choyamim. It is our hope with this technology that we help to reduce the number of waterborne diseases such as typhoid and cholera.
Era para probar el agua, para conocer a la comunidad y también a la gente. Pero en las visitaciones, las próximas.
As we move forward on this project, are going to now go back to the United States. And the students who are working on developing, on doing the research necessary to come up with proposals and recommendations about the kinds of technologies that we can use that will address the water quality issues that they have over here.